Hello, how to solve x power 6 is equal to 144. Find the value of x. First, note that x power x is equal to n power n. If n is greater than or equals to 1. So when you compare this and this and powers, x is equal to n. Now from our equation, x power 6 is equal to 144 is same as 12 square. So, next step, we multiply by power of 6 in both sides. Then, we apply exponential rule that a power m bracket power n is equal to, when we multiply powers, a power m n is equal to a power n bracket power n m. So this after we exchange the powers. So in our equation, when we multiply the powers, it will be x times 6 is 6x power of 6 is equals to 12. This times this is 12. So 12 power 12, which is n power n. Now from this rule, we will apply the bracket. So x power 6 we compare with 12, and power of x power 6 we compare with 12. As in the rule, x we compare with n, and power of x we compare with n. So x power 6 is equals to 12. Then we apply 6 roots in both sides. So this will cancel with this. Therefore, x is equals to 12, 6 roots of 12. So this is the value of x. Now to prove if our answer is correct, from our question, x power 6 is equals to 144. But the value of x is this one, so we substitute the value of x. So x is 6 root of 12, and power of x is 6 roots of 12. Power of 6, is it equals to 144? So power of 6 will cancel with this 6 root. Then this will be same as 6 root of 12 power of 12. Is it equals to 144? Now, from 12, this 6 root is same as 1 over 6 times power of 12. Is it equals to 144? Now, this 6 will cancel by 1, and here 12 by 2. So it will be 12 power 2. 12 power 2 is 144, which is equals to 144. Hence, it is proved. Therefore, the value of x is correct. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.